I come from Brazil. So my mother tongue is Portuguese and I speak also English, a little bit of Spanish, and I'm learning German. For me, inclusion means equality and acceptance, I would say. So equality of opportunities, lack of prejudice, treating people as unique human beings, bringing them to your world and really make them feel part of it. Well, Brazilians are known as very warm, emotional people. We speak Portuguese and our Portuguese is much more informal than the Portuguese from Portugal. So one thing that I can definitely relate to my culture and bring to my daily life at work is the sense of humor. I always try to make the environment where I work at fun and light. And I'm a very positive person and I am not formal at all in the way I speak. I hope that's not a problem sometimes. And as a colleague at CARIAD once told me, I value a good laugh. And this is so true. And I always appreciate a lot relationships and I try to evolve them. So I try to get closer to people and I try to have an open communication channel with my colleagues. And I think this is so Brazilian. I think the greatest added value of a pluralistic, diverse company is for sure innovation. Because if you always have the same type of people, same cultural background, same education, same gender, same age, it's like living in a bubble. But once you bring different people together, it's like breaking this bubble. You can see further, you can see more, you have more inputs. So if you really want to make a difference in the automotive industry and if we want to innovate, we need to be diverse and we need to bring different people together.